McDonald's is facing a potential class action after claims at least 250,000 current and former employees were denied 10-minute breaks. The Fast Food Workers Union has launched a campaign for employees' workers to come forward to join the case. Hundreds of people have already registered, and it's hoped the investigation will prompt thousands more to do the same.